name is Kevin Zoe, and I'm from New Life Presbyterian. And what this grace retreat meant to me was God just told me to, you know, prioritize Him and just forget the worldly things I struggle with. And so, you know, always look up to Him and trust Him and the plans that He has for me. And it's just been a blessing, and I've really learned a lot and grown spiritually during this grace retreat.
I'm David. I came with Hope Church. And what impacted me on grace retreat the most was Pastor Stephen's sermon on his seminar about what the Father gives. He talks about how God, the Holy Father, gives our identity and everything that we need. So as long as we depend on Him, we won't need anything.
Hi, my name is Grace, and I'm from Burning Bush Methodist Church in Rockville, Silver Spring, Maryland. And one thing I got out of this year's grace retreat would be just an abundance of God's joy.
Michael Kim. I come from All Nations Love Church from Chantilly, Virginia. And I learned a lot of lessons from all the sessions, especially Who's Your Daddy? I learned that family is the most important thing. You should honor and love your family, and family is number one.
I'm Kelly, and I'm from NCSC from Maryland.
Hi, I'm Hoya, and I'm from Canada United Methodist Church from Virginia.
So, like, I guess what I got most from this retreat so far was that I realized that God cares about me more than I thought He did.
Yeah, my only was that, like, I've never really felt like God's presence before, but at this retreat, I, like, really felt that, like, what it felt like to be in His presence and, like, actually feeling His presence.